Hey guys, I'm back. This is the wet results. I will probably post this video, and then when I do another video, I will show you the dry results. So this has been sitting here about 40, 45 minutes. I don't think it's going to move any more. I hope not. I like the swirling action going with the red and the black, but also the way the white moves in. This is a 15 by 30 canvas, and I am getting ready for my show. So I just want some more options. I think this is pretty cool. Let me move in. Don't get too close. I had a lot of hair on this that I had to pick off. So I have cats and they get hair on top of everything. So this is, look at all those cells. It's just a lot of them. I use red and black. I'm glad there's black there in the middle, some sort of negative space, so to speak, in the black. I think that looks pretty good. And I just love the contrast. I think it's gonna be pretty cool. I don't know if you ever had this problem. I don't know if you noticed when I was prepping my canvas, my corners on the canvas was sort of like indented. And I spray the back of my canvases and I sort of lightly heat them to tighten them up. And I didn't have them as tight as I would like. And so what ends up happening is I didn't wanna pour any of the color here because it's right, it would pool and create more of a problem. So I left more negative space, and I'm glad I did because I love the lacing, I guess is what we call it, through there. So hope you like. I think I do. And guys, we will see you soon.